That's good, Sean.
Good morning. I'm good, bro.
What time you went to sleep last night?
Not late, actually. I went to sleep like at 11:30.
I saw you ain't respond to my text.
Yeah, I went to sleep early.
You better than me, bro. I went to sleep around like 1:30.
What you doing?
Just up, like, just trying to create ideas.
Yeah.
Create ideas, man. I got a lot of stuff in my head. I had to write them down.
Let's see. Yes! Hold on, come on. We don't got the balls yet, but look. Come look at this. Look at this stadium.
What's going on, YouTube family? It's your boy, the great Klee, the persistent Klee, the chosen one, McLeon the Emissary. Wanted to start this YouTube channel for a while, and I felt called to do it, and I just want to thank God for allowing me to start it with faith. I'm going to be having this YouTube channel. It's going to be a rundown of my day in the life. So it's going to be a day in the life with McLeon, and I'm going to give you guys workout videos, activities, events, things that I do in my daily life with my friends, you know, probably even strangers, because strangers just randomly sometimes just come up to me and want to start a random conversation. But listen, we're gonna have fun. It's gonna be great. I want you guys to stick around because it's gonna be a show. And I have my man, you know, next to me, and you know, the dream and the vision that we have, we're gonna make sure it comes to fruition. So, hey, we're gonna have a great time. Stick around. You don't want to miss it.
Yes, sir.
Where I went to play pickup, and I thought I wouldn't get hit.
Yeah.
I got hit.
It made it worse.
So, look at this.
Me, I'm just done.
This is the right hand work. Four mix, each spot. Don't sleep now. Man, yesterday, shout out to Richie, though. Yesterday I had a workout with him, bro. He was very patient with me. Me shooting with my right hand. But I was hitting up things though. You see that? Come on, you see that. Give me another one.
Think of why you like a home. Know that I'm a rap for you. You know where you go. Tell me, girl, why you keep stressing me for time? Scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to a nigga and be sure. Yeah, ain't no way around it no more. I am the greatest, lot of new set on the throne. I am the latest, I am the bravest. Go toe to toe with the giants, I ain't afraid of you. Silent the face.
Do this in a real game. Once I get really good and comfortable with it, watch out, world. The thing about this drill, shot the cannon. Him and I always used to do this, but at the time I was doing hard layups. I couldn't really get up like that. I had lost my balance. I had to work for it. So what it does is it just trains your mind to be fearless when you're going full speed attacking the rim. There you go. Done. did some. Can't do too much. And my wrist. Can't put too much weight, but come on, man. I'm pushing at least 180. At least.
3 sets of 8.
See, this is what we're doing right now. Upper body. That's where we at. Do chest press, shoulder taps, arm curls.
Because, I mean, like, yo, our brain is just, I mean, it's marvelous. Like,
yeah, bro.
Things that we could think of, it's like a, it's like God puts, like, a download, like a file, and, like, as soon as he give you that idea, you have to write it down. You have to. It's kind of like what that Bible verse is, Hosea 4 verse 6, it says, write your visions down. There's a reason for that. Write them visions down, man. Don't let nobody say you can't succeed. Fulfill them. It's a funny story. So, I'm a security, so, at the Emory. So, Jalen Suggs walked by, and I look at him. And he's not taller than me. Probably got like an inch on me. And then I'm like this.
Really? I thought he was taller.
Nah, he got like an inch. And so I'm rubbing my hands like Birdman. He walks by. I was like, man, I'll get a bucket. I mean, by far one of the worst way to approach a stranger. And so he hears me. He's like, what? He's like, crazy. And then I thought about that. I was like, okay, why did I say that? Okay, I said that because of my confidence, but that was not the perfect time. I should probably, like, you know, become like his friend.
Like, introduce myself
to tell him this. And so the next day, the following day, I told him, I was like, yo, I saw your, that night I told you I was gonna give you a bucket. I went home, watched your YouTube videos, and I respect your work ethic. And he said, that's love, bro. And then we dapped each other up, and that was probably the end of it. But, yo, I could tell he's a good guy. Like, he humbled. So listen, guys, you guys got like a little glimpse of what I do in the morning. Unfortunately, my guy Sean and I have a busy day. So, you know, we're ending it right here. So you won't be able to see what we do until 4 or 5 o'clock p.m. But just know that we're still working, we're still chasing our dream, and we're still investing in ourselves. As we're investing in ourselves, we want you guys to do the same thing, man. Keep working, keep believing in yourself. Be great, be you. Don't let no outside noise throw you off your dream. If you have to work a 9-to-5 to invest in your dream, work the 9-to-5, man. If you gotta support your family and bills, work, man. Cause God sees it, bro. God sees it. If you come home late and you can't get up at 6 a.m. because your body doesn't allow you to, cause you need that extra rest, take the rest. I mean, God sees it all, man. As long as you wake up and put in that work, bro, just let everything take care of itself. Clee's out, Sean's out, man. Metro! Get it.